There's a virus at work here, but why can't we identify it?
Sir, the firewall has been breached again.
That must be our virus. It must be eliminated immediately. Encom security, destroy that program, no matter the cost.
Hang on, Bit. I want to see what this light cycle can do.
Wait! Stop! Who are you?
I'm known as Tron, but I don't have time to...
Tron? You're real. Then the ENCOM system is in danger.
A viral program named the Corruptor has been introduced into the system. His user's purpose is still unknown. With each sector that falls, the Corruptor grows stronger.
But how does the Corruptor keep evading ENCOM security forces?
His user must be familiar with the system's inner workings. He must be helping.
Something has to be done. Maybe we can work together to stop them.
We don't have a choice. There's not enough time for me to stop both. I will bring down the user's network while you go after the Corruptor. Agreed?
Agreed. I may just be a life cycle program, but I'll find a way to stop him.
Let's communicate again as soon as possible. Good luck to you.
There seems to be a rogue program destroying my troops. Here's a little something to put an end to that.